Right, I welcome members to the 31st meeting in 2014 of the Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee and ask members to switch off mobile phones, please. Agenda item one is instrument subject to affirmative procedure, the Marriage Between Civil Partners Procedure for Change and Fees, Scotland Regulations 2014 draft. Policy intention is that the regulations 3 to 6 apply where the parties wish to change their civil partnership into a marriage, where either the civil partnership was registered in Scotland or it was registered outside the UK under an order in council made under Chapter 1, Part 5 of the Civil Partnership Act 2004. Parties to the civil partnership elected Scotland as the relevant part of the UK, and details of the civil partnership were sent to the Register General of Births, Deaths and Marriages for Scotland. The meaning of Regulation 3.1 and 3, which refers to qualifying civil partnership, could be clearer in implementing that policy intention. Committee may consider that it is doubtful, in the absence of a suitable express definition of qualifying civil partnership in the regulations, whether regulations 3 to 6 apply to those civil partnerships which were registered outside the UK. The definition of qualifying civil partnership provided for in Section 10 of the Marriage and Civil Partnership Scotland Act 2014, under which section these regulations are made, is that given by Section 5.6 of the Marriage Scotland Act 1977. In terms, that definition is limited to a civil partnership which is registered in Scotland. While the committee may accept the Scottish Government's view that the powers in the 2014 Act enable Regulation 3 to 6 to extend also to those civil partnerships registered outside the UK, it may, however, consider that the meaning of the provisions could be clearer if qualifying civil partnership was expressly defined in the regulations. Does the committee therefore agree to draw the regulations to the attention of the Parliament on reporting ground H, as the meaning of the regulation 3.1 and 3 could be clearer?
Agreed.
Thank you. No points have been raised by our legal advisers on the Marriage, Same-Sex Couples Jurisdiction and Recognition of Judgment Scotland Regulations 2014 draft, nor the Land Registration, etc. Scotland Act 2012, Amendment and Transitional Order 2014 draft, nor on the Budget Scotland Act 2014 Amendment Order 2014 draft, nor on the Criminal Legal Aid, Fixed Payments and Assistance by Way of Representation Scotland Miscellaneous Amendments Regulations 2014 draft. Is the committee content with these instruments, please?
Thank
you. Agenda item two, instruments subject to negative procedure. No points have been raised by our legal advisers on the Public Bodies Joint Workings Local Authority Officers Scotland Regulations 2014, SSI 2014-282, nor on the Public Bodies Joint Workings Prescribed Consultees Scotland Regulations 2014, SSI 2014-283, nor on the Public Bodies Joint Workings Prescribed Days Scotland Regulations 2014, SSI 2014-284. Nor on the Marriage and Civil Partnership Scotland Act 2014, Commencement Number 3, Saving Transitional Provision and Revocation Order 2014, SSI 2014-287. Is the committee content with these various instruments, please? Thank you. Agenda item 3, instruments not subject to any parliamentary procedure. No points have been raised by our legal advisers on the Revenue Scotland and Taxpayers Act 2014, Commencement Number 1, Order 2014, SSI 2014-278. The committee might note, however, that the Scottish Government intended within the order to commence paragraph 23 of Schedule 2 to the Revenue Scotland and Taxpayers Act 2014. The order commences paragraph 22 of that schedule on the 7th of November 2014 for the purposes of making conduct rules for the members of the Scottish Tax Tribunals. The omitted paragraph 23 enables the rules to make different provision for different purposes and provides for the publication of the rules. The Scottish Government has confirmed that paragraph 23 will be commenced by a further order prior to any rules under paragraph 22 being made. Is the committee content with that instrument, please?
Thank
you. That ends agenda item 3, and I move this meeting into private.